Good evening, everybody. It's me, Kendall, from Right There from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. And today, I'm going to be making baked beans. You might make your baked beans different, but this is how I make my baked beans. Everybody be like, man, I don't make my baked beans like that. This is how I make mine. Okay, I already got my red bell pepper, green bell pepper, and I got some beef sausages. Not turkey, not pork sausages. I have beef sausages, and I have sweet onion. Put it in my skillet. I chopped them up. I used, by me being by myself, I used a half of a bell pepper, half of a green bell pepper, and a half of a red bell pepper, and a half of sweet onion. Hillshire Farms. I use half of my sausages. Okay. Spoon. Stir this. Spoon. Top on this, let that do something for a little. Top on that. Let that do something. Okay. My baked beans. I have British baked beans. Okay, I like to get two kinds of British baked beans that give you a different kind of taste to it. This is one kind I use. I usually get the bigger cans, but since it's me by myself, I ain't trying to waste a lot of food. Okay. Put this in my spoon, get that out of there. Second can, brown sugar. Hickory. This what I use. You might use something different, but this how I use. This what I use. Okay. Good for a good barbecue. Somebody tell you to bring the side dish. Okay, stir it down. Stir it up, get both the flavors in there together. All right, now get on this right here. Back in there. Okay. Now I'm gonna turn my eye on low, but I am gonna put it in the oven though. And so what I'm gonna do is I put a little mustard. Put a little mustard in there. Probably about a good teaspoon. That'll give a little tangy taste. Alright, okay, I'm gonna leave that right there. Okay. Some barbecue sauce in there. baked beans. This kind of barbecue sauce I use every day. And it's the honey. The honey, I use the honey. Top on now. I got a lot more to do. Not that much, but a little bit more to do. They're back on now. For a little while, and I'm gonna kick it off. Because it'll be done. And for my meat, I'm making I'm already have meat in there, but I'm making some chicken that I cooked up the other day. I pulled the skin off of it, and baked it, and then pull the meat off the bone. Okay, now for the. Okay. Now put this in here. Right now, my hamburger meat. This how I do mine. You might do yours different, but this how I do mine. Everybody different. Okay, stir this up, baked beans up before I put them in the oven. My hamburger meat get done, put it in my baked beans. Thank you. Okay, got that going. Put this top on here. Let it cook a little faster. Okay. Okay. Everything looking good. Okay. Now I wanna put a little. Look, two tablespoons of brown sugar in my baked beans. It's how I do it, you do it different. One. Two. Okay. Get that going out, then out. Got my oven on. Now what I'm gonna do is put my hamburger meat in here. Do it like that where the grease won't get a lot of grease in there. I had a calico in it like where a lot of grease won't go in there. Okay. Stir it up and then put it in the oven. Okay. All right, now I'm gonna put it in the oven and let it cook. Let it bake. That's why you call it baked beans. Oh. Okay. Now. Okay. Got my baked beans in my oven, and I'm rinse this out. Okay. Turn that back out. Rinse this out. Alright, now I'm gonna my barbecue chicken. Thank you. chicken. Put this back in the oven. I'm gonna put this back in the refrigerator. Barbecue sauce on there. Yeah, but you can fit it right. Okay. Yeah, I can see this. Wash it off. My plate right there. Okay, get that right there. Now I'm gonna get my baked beans out. Y'all see what my baked beans look like? And now for my baked barbecue chicken. And this is what you got. Baked beans and barbecue chicken. It's me, Kenneth, from Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. Follow me, tell people about me. You know, punch thumbs up. You know, I also got a show on YouTube. I do my shows Friday. Friday morning, I put a show out there every Friday morning. Facebook and YouTube, check me out. Thank you. And don't forget, you might do yours different, but this is how I do mine.